When the door of the dryer doesn't close, it is most likely that the doorclip has broken. The doorclip is positioned at the right center inside the door. We remove it by picking it with our screwdriver. We then click the new doorclip in its place. The door can now close again.